The Tarlac, Pangasinan and La Union expressway has finally opened this morning. President Aquino led the opening of the expressway's Tarlac City, Gerona, Paneque section. This brings a total to 23 kilometers of the total length of the 88-kilometer expressway that is operational. The expressway connects Manila to northern and central Luzon and traverses the provinces of Tarlac, Nueva Ecija, Pangasinan and La Union. The remaining sections of the expressway are expected to be finished by 2015.